My life is one big mole. That's a big number. Ask off a god roll. Take that to grams. Use the DAM method. Formulas from left to right. Polyatomics like hypochlorite. Insolubles lying in plain sight. So hang on tight for the AP Chem ride. Oh. Side for the AP Chem ride. Ever heard of this thing called chemistry? You know the stuff about elements and solubility. We'll be keeping track of heat, MC delta T. Though we're tired of this work, it could be delta V. More intermolecular forces, high viscosity. Electrons cruising to electricity. Oh, think that's a lot, I've only mentioned some. Just wait, we haven't even touched on equilibrium. If I could only move my sequence up to a B, and proficient in chemistry. Either that or I had a lot of smart friends, or the bathroom passes saved my rear end. Oh, oh. My life is one big mole. That's a big number. Ask how we got wrong. Take that to grams. Use the DAM method. Formulas from left to right. Polyatomics like hyperchloride. Insolubles like in plain sight. So hang on tight for the AP Chem ride. Oh, 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 oh. So hang on tight for the AP Chem ride. When we see alpha, beta, gamma rays, we can count and calculating nuclear decay. And we can't forget that PV equals NRT. And maybe even find the root mean square velocity. 300 million meters would be quite a sight. I travel distance in a second at the speed of light. And we'll want to have negative free energy in order to ensure the spontaneity. If I could only move my sequence up to a B, I could finally stand proficient in chemistry. Either that or I had a lot of smart friends, or the bathroom passes saved my rear end. My life is one big mole. It's a big number. Ask how we got roll. Take that to grams. Use the DAM method. Formulas from left to right. Polyatomics like hypochlorite. Insolubles lying in plain sight. So hang on tight for the AP Chem ride. I only pray that Tanner will leave me alone. He's so, he's so electronegative. Probably keeps fluorine at home. Stealing our electrons, yo. Need extra credit, so I'm writing a song. Tight for the AP Chem ride.